Good morning, class.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, before we start our discussion, let's talk about what you take for breakfast and why did you eat it? Shane?
Mom, I have milk and bread for breakfast. I eat those because I needed to have energy in the morning.
Okay, very good. How about the others? Charmel?
I had to milk and to yolk for my breakfast. I eat them to become healthy and strong.
Very good. So, how about the others? So we?
I eat rice and apple.
Very good. Caramel?
I eat lugal.
Very good. Lugal is very essential. So last, I have here a short video clip. You are going to observe and understand what you have seen about the story. So are you ready, class?
Yes, ma'am.
Eat healthy, stay healthy. Long time ago, a family lived in a city. And grandparents, along with their mummy papa, 8-year-old Manshu and 7-year-old Himani, were there in their family. Both the kids were very much fond of junk food. Therefore, they used to eat pizza and burger all the time and refused to eat any fruit or vegetable.
No, we don't like vegetables and fruits at all.
We like only pizza and burger.
But children, if you won't eat vegetables and fruits, then your eyesight will become poor. And you have to wear specs in such a small age.
But they never used to listen to their mother.
No, we don't like vegetables and fruits.
One day, their mother explained them very lovingly.
Our eyesight becomes strong by eating fruits and green vegetables. And if your eyesight becomes poor, then you have to wear specs all the time.
Mother's affectionate words convinced Himani to eat fruit and vegetables.
Okay, mom. From now, I will eat fruit and vegetable every day.
But Himanshu refused to listen to his mother.
No, mom. I like pizza burger. Therefore, I will eat that only.
Now, mother stopped explaining Himanshu for ate only pizza and burger. One day, Himanshu's teacher asked him in school.
Himanshu? Come on, solve the question on blackboard.
When Himanshu looked at the blackboard, he found everything very blurred. He rubbed his eyes and looked once again. But still, he found everything blurred. Teacher angrily scolded Himanshu when he was unable to answer.
Himanshu, are you not able to solve this easy question also? Wait, I'll call your parents to school right now.
Teacher left the classroom after saying this. She made a phone call and after some time, Himanshu's mummy papa came to school.
I had asked Himanshu very simple question. But Himanshu could not solve as easy question as 2 plus 2.
What, Himanshu? You don't even know answer of such an easy question?
It seems you aren't studying well these days.
No, mom. I know very well. 2 plus 2 adds up to 4.
So why didn't you answer your teacher's question?
The reason was, I wasn't able to see what's written on board.
I told you before, you should eat vegetable and fruits. See, your eyesight became so weak. If like Himani, you had listened to me, then your eyesight wouldn't have been so poor.
Sorry, mom. From today, I will eat vegetables and fruits daily.
So do you understand the video, class?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so what have you learned about the video?
Shane? I have learned our eyesight will become strong and healthy when we eat vegetables and fruits every day.
Very good. So, what happened to Jumanju when he did not eat fruits and vegetables?
Mom.
Charmel?
His eyesight will become poor and unable to see clearly.
Very good. So, what are the foods that we need to eat in order to stay healthy and to have perfect eyesight?
Mom.
Justin?
Fruits and vegetables.
Very good. So all your answers are correct. Let us all give a big hands. So let us remember that we need to take things seriously and we need to eat right amount of food. What's important is that we have to eat and live healthy every day in our life. So this is the end of our discussion.